Good morning, guys. I'm Aura, and this is Aura's Aura. So I'm back today with another vlog. This is a pack and prep with me vlog because I am going to Paris. 3 days until we leave for France. So I thought I should take you guys with me as I prepare. So you guys will see me do my nails, do my hair, start packing and all of that. I don't know how there's 3 days left, but I haven't done any of those things. But anyways, I managed to get my eyebrows threaded back in Cape Town, and I got my mustache removed. I also got my toes done, so we don't have to do that. So on the agenda for this video is hair, nails, packing, and some kind of shopping, like just last minute shopping for like toiletries and some clothes. Say hi to my sister, by the way.
They call me Mr. Tibbs.
I'll let you get to me once now, baby, but I'll never let you win the game.
Get to me.
Ooh, moving forward, ain't no looking back.
Hey guys, so I'm back and I'm ready to go. I'm gonna go do my nails. I'm gonna go to the hair salon to go look at a wig. I'm not sure what kind of wig I want to get for this trip, but that's what I'm gonna check out. And then going to the mall to just sort out some banking stuff, just so I don't have a problem when I get overseas. I'm wearing my OOTD is my little brother's jacket. It's a Nike jacket. And then I have just normal sports bra, Mr. Price Sports, and Nike tights, my bag, and sunnies from Cotton On. Decided not to wear a wig today. I relaxed my hair for like the first time in 7 months, and I like it. I missed having hair, you know, like controllable hair. Anyways, let's go.
Just use some shop for now.
They call me Mr. Tibbs.
I'm gonna get the 24
but I'll never let you win the game. Get to me.
Ooh, moving forward, ain't no looking back. Yeah, them lessons raining down and out.
So my day has officially gone to shit. The wig I wanted to get is not available, and the thing is, they have the hair, but it's not dyed, so now they'd have to dye it there in Joburg or wherever their warehouse is, and then, or main office or whatever you call it, and then it's gonna take a while to get here. So apparently I can only get it on Monday. Time I'm leaving on Saturday, so I need a plan B. I don't have a plan B. I think I'm gonna go check all the sand hair to see if there's something. I really wanted color. I really wanted skunk vibe.
They call me Mr. Tibbs.
Let you get to me once now, baby, but I'll never let you win the game.
Get to me.
Ooh, moving forward, ain't no looking back. Yeah, them lessons raining down and I want all of that. Yeah, we made it out the jungle, just know that it was a struggle. Now the whole team had to hustle, now see where we at. Ooh, moving forward, ain't no looking back. Moving forward, ain't no looking back. Ooh, moving forward, ain't no looking back. Yeah, we made it out the jungle, now see where we at. Yeah.
Came a long way, still got a long way to go. Never lose faith, I'ma never lose hope. Boy, it won't stop till we headline the shores. Steady on the move, traveling coast to coast. If the men don't work, then the man don't eat. I be getting to it, yeah, I can't even sleep. Prices went up, nothing no longer cheap. And I gotta get mine, cause you gotta pay the fee. Walking in the room, I'm the realest one in it. I don't do jokes, I don't really do gimmicks. Litty in the game, but you treat it like a scrimmage. In a couple months, everyone gon' know the image. Cause I can't go back to where I was. People didn't believe in none of us. Everyone thought we just took it as a game. But just in 1 year, man, we made our own lane.
Moving forward, ain't no looking back. Yeah, them lessons raining down and I want all of that. Yeah, we made it out the jungle, just know that it was a struggle. Now the whole team had to hustle, now see where we at. Ooh, moving forward, ain't no looking back. Yeah. Moving forward, ain't no looking back. Ooh, moving forward, ain't no looking back. Yeah, we made it out the jungle, now see where we at. Yeah.
So I'm just gonna show you guys what I got from this cam. There's quite a lot of things actually. I got this renewing shower gel, this Dove renewing shower gel. I only chose it because it's pink, I'm not gonna lie. I wanted my colors to be like pink and blue. I also got this Extra Care and Repair ultra hydrating tissue oil from The Good Stuff. I've never used it before actually. I'm just gonna be trying it out. I've used tissue oil from other brands, but I want to try this one out. And then from The Good Stuff, I also got this body mist. Guys, it smells horrible. Okay, it doesn't smell horrible, but it doesn't smell nice. It smells like soap. It just smells like soap or toilet spray. It's in lilac petals and powder musk. I don't know. I expected this to smell way better than it does. But, yeah. And then I got more good stuff. I also got this shea butter and vanilla orchid hand lotion. And then when it comes to my face, I got the Dove soap. Can't go wrong with the Dove soap. I believe in the Dove soap. Come in. Okay. I got my Neutrogena Hydro Boost Exfoliator. I also believe in this hun. I don't know if she's actually doing some work or not, but this combo does the things for me, honestly. And then I got niacinamide serum. I've been using the salicylic acid one, but I decided to try niacinamide. The salicylic acid one works extremely well, I'm not gonna lie. It's near perfect. So I want to try this one out, and then I'm gonna compare the two, and then I'm either gonna start using both or I'm gonna choose one and I'm gonna stick beside it. In terms of lotion, I got this Johnson's Vita-Rich soothing body lotion. I just like the smell. What? With rose water? Guys, I got the wrong one. It's supposed to be the pomegranate, whatever. It's also this color, so I got confused. But anyways, hopefully this one. Let's see. Ooh, it smells really good. It smells like a teacher. There's a high school teacher who used to smell like this. I'm just not sure who. High bad. And then I got this face mask. I believe in Skin Republic. So, I got this face mask. I've never gotten this double action with the microderm abrasion and scrub with pure brown sugar. I've never done this part before, so it's going to be interesting. And then I got this Skin Republic eye fix mask thing. Wait, I'm lying. And then I got the Skin Republic Fast Fix 5-Minute Under Eye Mask. This is just like for when we travel on the airplane before we land. Just stick these on so that you don't look as drained as you are. I got lashes from Clicks. These aren't from Dis-Chem. I used to believe in these lashes back in second year, and then COVID hit and I forgot how to put on lashes. So now I'm gonna, yeah, try and do that again. I also got a lip liner. I already opened it though, because I wanted to try it out. It's the Wet n Wild. Is it focused? Come on. Ish. Yeah. It's the Wet n Wild lip liner in the color Fab Fuchsia. And then I got lip gloss, Essence lip gloss, the huge. Then I got my Got to Be spray, because I don't want to do braids. I said to myself I don't want to do braids, so
I'm gonna go with like a wig or two, and then hopefully I can figure something out while I'm there. Yeah, that's pretty much it. So I want to start packing, but everything is kind of a mess. I'm first gonna make a reel. So I've placed my camera in position and my suitcase is here. I'm gonna attempt to make a reel. I really hope it works because like it's gonna take a lot of my time. A lot. So yeah, I'm just quickly gonna make a reel. And then I'm literally gonna unpack everything and then pack it again. Here are all my clothes. Some of them are missing. I need to take some of them for alterations and we're leaving tomorrow. I really don't know why I'm doing this. I look like a mess. My lips are dry. I don't know what's going on, but I had to wake up shit early to go and drop it off so that they can dye it properly because I don't know what that was. And yeah, now I'm gonna go fetch the hair and then go get it installed. I'll let you get to me once now, baby, but I'll never let you win the game.
Get to me. Ooh, moving forward, ain't no looking back. Yeah, them blessings raining down and I want all of that. Yeah, we made it out the jungle, just know that it was a struggle. Now the whole team had to hustle, now see where we at. Ooh, moving forward, ain't no looking back. Yeah, moving forward, ain't no looking back. Ooh, moving forward, ain't no looking back. Yeah, we made it out the jungle, now see where we at. Yeah.
Came a long way, still got a long way to go. Never lose faith, I'ma never lose hope. Boy, it won't stop till we headline the shows. Steady on the move, traveling coast to coast. If the man don't work, then the man don't eat. I be getting to it, yeah, I can't even sleep. Prices went up, nothing no longer cheap. And I gotta get mine, cause you gotta pay the fee. Walking in the room, I'm the realest one.